thieving men are rooting and a-stooting. They were surely starting fire like I'd never seen them. The Okies dropped the ball and the Arkies were a opponent. Let's go get six for the quiet going to do. Old Stevie kicked again and everybody knew the ball would be spotted on the 20 in the dew. The Sooners had the ball and they said let's roll, cause seven ain't nothing for us to control. But the hogs started squealing and a-rooting and a-scooting. They were surely snorting fire even worse than before. The Sooners lost the ball with a squealing pig opponent. Then Lou Carmey said, let's get six more. Well, they fumed and they struggled until the half. That old Barry said then, this is no laugh. Oh, Lou and them hogs just ain't no pip. The men we're trailing 14-6. At the start of the third, the Porkers got the ball, and Ron said, men, let's keep a standing tall. So they moved down the field, set it on the team. Sure enough, old Steve got three. Well, they fought and they struggled up and down the field, but Lou's little piggies just wouldn't yield. Well, that old Barry said, this is just a bad dream, cause the experts said we'd win by 18. But the hogs kept us free. Snorting fire just as bad as before. Once again they got the ball and they gave it to a Wallen. I'll be a monkey's uncle if he didn't get six more. At the start of the fourth, the Okies and the pick, the boys in stripes were bound to give him six. Said one loose piggy grabbed a face mask, but even after that, getting six was a task. Towards the end of the game, Lou was hearing tale that the Orange Bowl record could be broke for rolling sails. And old Lou said to Ron, Gil rolling that ball. Sure enough, that hog stood tall. Well, the hogs kept a squealing and a rooting and a scooting. Oh, the pigs were snorting fire just as bad as before. With the clock a running down, they gave the ball to Barney. Lo and behold, he got six more. And the clock just kept a-ticking and a-ticking, and a woo-pig suey, the game was over. I'm just a knocky entertainer, it's been away a long time. I've been out west trying to make a dime. So I thought I'd settle down in old Hot Springs town, and I got me a job in the Whispering Winds lounge. Well, it's just about time for the race to hit town. The Okies and Texans are sure to gather round. And I tell you right now, sure makes a night long, a-playing Sooner Booner in that Texas song. So I think this year I'll play my own little jigs about old Lou Holtz and his litter of pigs.